Hi guys, welcome back to my channel, My Lovely Aquarius. So this is going to be your daily reading, Aquarius, for your general energies and also for your love energies, Aquarius. So let us see what is coming up for your general energies, Aquarius, and then we will be moving on towards your love energies, Aquarius. So what is coming up for your general energies, Aquarius? We have you're very close to achieving your goal. Yes, please don't give up at this time. I mean, when this card comes, this is the first thing that I say, because I definitely feel like you guys are going to give up on the dreams or giving up on your hard work that you've been putting into some things for a long time. And when you're going to achieve something, you don't know what you're going to achieve, and you just give up, and then you don't get what you deserve. So this is really hurting. So please don't give up on this situation. Keep working, because only if you keep working, you will understand that you need to stay focused and you need to do what you have to into your physical reality, is what I'm getting here, guys, my lovely Aquarius. Okay, let us take some more cards for your general energies, Aquarius. We have hold to your vision. We also have don't let pride get in your way. So definitely these are cards that come up when you need to understand to holding on to your vision. Make sure that, again, don't get distracted. I mean, like, you were dreaming about something for so long, and at the last moment you just get distracted and do something else. No, you don't have to give up on your dreams for something else, so you don't have to get distracted. Make sure to achieve your goal, guys, because what you dreamt, what you've like manifested, all of your hard work is just going to go into a waste if you don't go towards your goals, and if you don't achieve it, if you go halfway somewhere else, do something else halfway. Okay, so just make sure to do what's right for you. Make sure to manifest what's the right thing to manifest into your physical reality, and be your true self, no matter who's going to judge you, no matter who's going to kind of like stay conflicted with your energy. Try to understand that it's your choice, it's your life, and try to kind of manifest whatever you have to, whatever you want into your physical reality, no matter how everybody thinks about you. You shouldn't care about how everybody thinks about you. Instead, you should only care about what you think about yourself, what you want to manifest, and what you want out of life. Okay, and don't let pride get in your way. Okay, so this energy again, you guys just stay down to earth. Don't think so good about yourself that you kind of lose control and say something that is kind of hurting to others. So make sure to come out of that prideful energy. Make sure to be down to earth and kind of like value others for who they are, what they are. I know everyone's unique. I know everyone's great. It's not just you who are great, and you have to understand that energy completely, is what I'm getting here, guys, my lovely Aquarius. Okay, I also see here that you should understand things in the depth of everything. You should understand the depth of everything. You should understand things completely before you make a decision on certain things. If you feel like some things are not going to work out, make sure to think why it is not going to work out, and kind of have a plan. You should have a plan and then go with the plan. Don't like try to manifest things just like that. All of a sudden, it is not going to work that way. Okay, so that is also what I'm getting here for you guys, Aquarius. So let us see what is coming up for your love energies, Aquarius. Aquarius. Okay. We also have the Ten of Wands, the Hermit card, the Fool card. We also have the King of Cups. So, definitely what I'm getting here for you, Aquarius, is that the King of Cups and all of that, very, very emotional. This person is very emotionally connected to you. Okay, you can be dealing with a water sign here or an earth sign. It can be a Taurus, Virgo, Capricorn. It can be a Scorpio, Cancer, Pisces. But I see that this person is very, very brave. They're ready to take risks for you. And they did a lot for you is what I'm getting here also. Okay, guys. And you need to understand that this person is very emotionally connected to you. They do want to have this union with you. They do love you for who you are, what you are. They want to accomplish a certain things with you. They do have a certain dreams that they want to accomplish with you. They might not be very so verbal about it, because if you're especially dealing with a water sign, these people can be very mysterious. These people can be doing something and they might not tell you, especially if you're dealing with a Scorpio. And I see here, Aquarius, if you're dealing with a Capricorn, this can be a very stubborn person who doesn't express everything about themselves. Okay, Scorpio and Capricorn is like similar energy, and that is why I think I came up with that. And if you are dealing with also a Pisces, it can be very hard, but you need to understand that once a earth energy or once a water energy is emotional, they are fully emotional. I mean, like, they would do anything for their person. They would do, like, they would even build a castle for you. I mean, like, this person is very emotionally attached to you, and not just attached to you, they really do want you, they do love you, they adore you for who you are, what you are. They do have a lot of feelings for you, and I think that itself says a lot. And yes, that is what I'm getting here for you guys, my lovely Aquarius. Okay, my lovely Aquarius. Bye guys, see you all tomorrow. This is all I'm getting for you here, Aquarius. I hope this energy really resonated with you all. If it did, make sure to watch my weekly, monthly and bigger card readings that I post on my other channel. Bye guys, see you all tomorrow, Aquarius. Bye.